Hey everyone, this is Chip Glennon. Welcome back to our video blog. Today's topic is selling a unique piece of property. So over the years, I've been fortunate enough to be involved in a lot of really neat, unique pieces of property. And in some of those, some of the ones that come to mind are really awesome horse properties. We've auctioned off some, you know, complete subdivisions over the years and sold conventionally some very different kinds of architecture within the homes that we've marketed several years ago. And so one of the things that, you know, I will say right up front is every property will sell. And there was an old guy that a long time ago that I used to work with when I first got in real estate business, and he said, you know, there's a butt for every chair. And he was right. Every property will sell, but there's four main components that have to be completely dialed in. The first one is location is always important to maximize the value out of a piece of property. If it has a good location, that's number one. And you've heard that probably your whole life, location, location, location. The second piece is condition. If a property has been well maintained and it's in good condition, it will sell. But it also has to have correct marketing. It has to be exposed to the total buyer pool that might be interested in a property of that sort. And then the last thing is it has to be priced correctly for what it is, where it is, and the condition that it's in, and then well marketed. So let's talk about unique properties. You know, one thing that I will tell you, and this is something a lot of people don't think about, if you had a prize piece of art, and it was Picasso that you had inherited from your family, or it was something that was very rare and unique, that piece of art, whether it's a valuable sports car that there aren't very many of, or whether it's a prized, extremely valuable racehorse, you would never ever think of putting a price tag on it and seeing if a buyer comes to get it. Now, we sell a lot of conventional unique piece of properties that way through normal methods of marketing. But one of the things with a unique property that I think has always worked extremely well is to put it on the auction block. Because what happens is it spotlights that one piece of property that day at that time. And again, we'll go back to the racehorse analogy. The most expensive racehorses in the world are sold at auction because they get all the competing buyers and egos together in one place, and it bids the price up to what the market says that that animal's worth. And the same with a very rare vehicle, a collector car, or a nice piece of artwork. That doesn't mean it's the only way to do it, but it certainly can create maximum demand and maximum exposure with accelerated marketing strategies and happen in a time frame that you dictate and determine. But a lot of the properties we've sold other years are conventional marketing. And when you're selling a unique piece of property through conventional marketing avenues, there's a little bit different strategies you need to take. And some of those involve social media platforms where those types of buyers, for example, a horse property, congregate. And in the places that those kind of people go and look for information and communicate with one another. So that's one of the methods. One other one that I can think of that was really a special piece of property that we sold was an elementary school years ago that a school district had consolidated and closed down a school, and so we sold that at public auction, and it sold very well in a very reasonable time frame. And so that allows you to sell a piece of property that otherwise might be difficult or more challenging to sell. So that's some information on unique piece of properties. If you have any other questions like that one, send them in to us and we'll shoot a quick video on it and hopefully get some good educational stuff out to you about real estate and some tips and tricks that'll help you out along the way. Thanks everybody, and have a great day.